turn their liabilities into assets. And I got two pictures of people they say had it, and there's a third one by that bitch, Benjamin Franklin. That gave me reasons, but it was just a short summary. He's a disorganized, argumentative, from endless ideas, and you know, he had a big imagination. Another one very popular, kept doing the last studies on him, actually the last studies on his greatest, Albert Einstein. He was a poor student in class, he was very easily distracted, he was socially awkward and messy. A lot of times you see a picture of his hair. He was known to walk around campus with two different colored socks and dress very weird. And obviously he was very creative. Another one I didn't get a picture of was Thomas Edison. If you look at his bio, you read a lot of books, you see how he had a lot of trouble in school. He got kicked out. He went to school when he was little. Even though he lacked in like math and writing, it was like he excelled in other things. And so they just think you should give up when a kid's medication so he's like, or you should never know the best chance of something.